Inside the clinical facility, a user's prosthesis is often aligned and optimized for level ground walking. But we know that once outside, the real world isn't flat. It's full of obstacles such as stairs and ramps and uneven terrain that can cause the risk of trips and falls and injury for many lower limb amputees. I'm Richard, clinical specialist prosthetist with the Össur Academy, and today we're talking about the Proprio Foot. The Proprio Foot is a microprocessor-controlled ankle joint, and its function is to optimize the alignment of that joint for each and every step, irrespective of the terrain the user is walking on. Let's take a closer look. Here we can see the complete Proprio unit, which is comprised of a foot module and this ankle module. And it's inside the ankle module that we have a motor that is powered by batteries and that is controlled by sensors, working together to give us the enhanced functions that we want. At the front here, we have this raised user interface, and by pressing the button once, for example, these lights give us an indication of the state of charge of the battery. And if I remove this heel wedge, simulating a change in heel height, by pressing the interface button twice, we hear a beep. It's taking measurements of this change of circumstances, instruction to the motor, and now we have an optimized ankle joint for this new simulated change of heel height. And it's using this technology that with every step, the foot is taking measurements and understanding the terrain that the user is walking on and instructing the foot to change the angle of the ankle to ensure that the next stance phase the ankle is optimized for enhanced function. And also during swing phase, we have a feature where we have dorsiflexion. The toe is rising during swing phase to minimize further the risk of trips and falls. You can see that the Proprio Foot foot module is based on the LP ProFlex. And that is this tri-bladed design that gives both an enhanced range of motion about the ankle and also enhanced energy storage and generation. It's this combination of the Proprio unit with its combined and optimized ankle alignment and this ProFlex LP that gives an excellent functioning foot for many users. Now, by going into our Ossologic app, we're able to engage other facilities of the foot. By pressing this, for example, we can initiate the relax mode so that when a user is sat down in a chair, the foot will go into a state of plantar flexion. And this gives us a more cosmetic, but a much more comfortable feeling during sitting. And also there's something called chair exit, so that when the user rises, the foot has now gone into a state of dorsiflexion, making it easier for the user to get their foot under the chair and rise from that position. The Proprio Foot is also changing its angle for stairs and ramps of different angles. The Proprio Foot is available for low to moderate users for body weights from 45 to 125 kilograms. It's also compatible with our Unity system, that's for elevated vacuum, and is now waterproof. For more information on this and any other products in our portfolio, please contact us on the usual channels.